Oh, this is the tricky part. There's two fast switches. One's a dead end, one's not.